All right, Beagle, thank you for your time. Just congratulations on signing with NMSU today. Just talk about that and what it means for you and going forward.
It means a lot to me. I'm real happy right now, real excited to go to NMSU. I'm real fired up. I'm ready to be an Aggie.
Sure. What impressed you about the new coach, Brian Green? I know he just got hired not too long ago.
Great personality. I love his ambition and everything he wants to do with the program, and I trust him.
Sure. It looks like they're recruiting the area pretty hard. I know they've signed some other kids from El Paso as well. Was that important to you, I guess, at all?
It actually is, because a lot of guys that are good here, they don't get recruited often, and now they have that opportunity.
Sure. I guess going into your senior year, I know it's a couple months away yet, but just talk about what you want to get better at this year.
Consistency, hitting the ball, and really just winning, trying to win as many games as possible, go deep in playoffs.
Sure. All right, Alex. Well, thank you for your time.